gentlemen and wrestling fans of all ages, welcome to tonight's worldwide television presentation of Monday Nitro. It is scheduled for one fall. There will be no time limit. Now making his way through the ring, he is one of the horsemen, Ric Flair. This man is the epitome of intensity. His opponent for tonight, Bam Bam Bigelow.
He seems ready to do anything it takes to win this match. He sure looks ready to me.
Judging from that response, I'd say this crowd is not behind this guy at all. There's the bell. Let's see what happens.
These two men will do anything, and I mean anything, to win. This should be a great match.
Shoulder breaker!
That one caught him full.
Small package! One, just a one count, folks.
His opponent's like a punching bag. Doesn't matter how much you hit him, he just keeps coming back for more. He's got him on the run now. This match will come down to who wants it more.
Wow! Vertical suplex! Bigelow was caught off guard with that move. Hip toss! Irish whip! That move. Figure four leg lock. His body can't take much more of this. This is just a massacre. Somebody stop this.
He can do just about anything he wants. His opponent is putting a blow right at all.
What is this? Vertical suplex. Bam Bam is a little wobbly after that attack. Hip toss. Look how hurt he is. Someone call the match off.
He's showing a lot of heart here. Not that it means anything.
He's showing a lot.